While both the U.S. and many Indian beekeepers use the same species, the Apis mellifera, U.S. beekeepers usually super their hives, and Indian beekeepers usually keep their hives limited just to one box, except during the largest honey flows. Larger hives can potentially gain more honey per colony, survive longer periods of dearth, and better fend off certain kinds of pests. So I wanted to understand what explains and motivates the tendency for Indian Apis mellifera beekeepers to less frequently super their hives. On one hand, maybe smaller hives are more practical for India. As India tends to be warmer and its winters are shorter, there's less of a need for a large honey reserve, and smaller hives are easier to lift and migrate. U.S. commercial beekeepers often keep hives just at 2 deeps maximum. Maybe smaller hives could even make financial sense. Many small hives instead of a few large ones may help this spread out risk. Plus, as Indian bees are often collected from wild swarms, it may not cost that much to start an additional hive. Another factor might be the desire to extract honey as soon as possible. While too much honey extraction may limit the hive growth from season to season, beekeepers obviously want their liquid gold. Lastly, awareness might be lacking. After seeing US hives for a comparison, one Indian beekeeper I met asked for, well, when is the right time to super? While all of these reasons probably have some truth to them, the main reason may be in the manufacturing quality of the hives. Here's an Indian hive that has 2 boxes. Interestingly, mud and nailed pieces of wood are used to secure the hive boxes together, and there still exists gaps between the boxes. For hives like these, migrating the boxes and even doing inspections would be very challenging. For comparison, US hives are usually strapped together tightly when migrated, and unintended gaps are very rare. Why are the boxes in this condition? Well, the reason is likely due to 1, the manufacturing process, 2, the lack of a focused Indian hive standard, and 3, the lack of demand by beekeepers. As for manufacturing, the top and bottom hive surfaces are usually not perfectly flat, and the outer box dimensions of hives can vary by as much as 1/2 inch. Realistically, the manufacturers have all the tools needed to improve the tolerance of the hives, so I think the cause actually has more to do with the demand side. There isn't a coherent Indian hive standard that is strongly enforced, and so the hive manufacturers build what the beekeepers think they want. I talked with one hive manufacturer who said that he had beekeepers that demanded 7-frame hives, and so this is what he had to build. Beekeepers may also demand the cheapest hives, thinking they are saving money. There is higher inflation, and it might at least appear economical to buy hives that cost less upfront. In conclusion, there are a number of reasons why Indian hives are kept shorter. I suspect, however, that as the manufacturing process for making a hive well doesn't really cost more on the supply side, the key to getting Indian hives supered is making a focused, clear standard and making sure Indian beekeepers know to demand only the hives that meet the standard.